Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to fix any crashing or freezing problems with games and fix corrupted files on your PS3. To get into the safe mode, you're going to hold the power button until you hear three beeps. This is the second one. And after the third one, you release. So hold again. This time you're waiting for three beeps, and on the third one, it's two consecutive beeps. This is it. This is the screen that you should be getting, and I'm gonna connect the USB now. You're gonna select Restore File System. So this might take a while depending on how corrupted your files are. You're gonna hit yes. And okay. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.